फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फ्री टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स फ्रॉम मोबाइल पीसी लैपटॉप टेक्नोलॉजी एंड जॉब्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक्स टू ऑल माय व्यूअर्स एंड सब्सक्राइबर बिकॉज यू ऑलवेज कमेंट, यू ऑलवेज शेयर वीडियोस, यू ऑलवेज सब्सक्राइब चैनल, दैट्स व्हाई चैनल इंक्रीजिंग डे बाय डे। सो टुडे इज माय सब्जेक्ट रिगार्डिंग जॉब बैंक। एज आई टोल्ड यू बिफोर आल्सो, इफ यू वांट टू अप्लाई फॉर कनाडा एक्सप्रेस एंटी, सो इफ यू डोंट हैव एनी एम्प्लॉयर और एनी ऑफर फ्रॉम कनाडा, so you can simply you can search job in job bank and you can get offer from Canada. So if you want to see how you can find offer letter from Canada for apply for Canada Express Entry or find visa for Canada, so this video will be helpful for you. You can easily find your occupation or your profession job for Canada to get Canada job offer. So let's start. So first you have to go cic.gc.ca. This is the government website of Canada. So when you will go, so put here English and there here option have there search box and write here job bank. And you will write job bank here, so I will show you step by step. So here option job bank, click on here and job bank, and here option job title. Put your job title here as for example I put here accountant, then city, accountant job, and location, where your location I put here Delhi, and search. I click on search. When I click on search, so here another page option came. So here you see too much vacancies here. Accountant is employer, this is employer. You can see here location Hamilton, workplace. You can click here and you can apply by yourself, but first before apply you have to sign in this job bank. So I will show you the process. So here you can see this job and you can apply, but before apply you have to sign in here. You are seeing sign in here. First you have to sign in here. For sign in you have to sign up. Or if you didn't sign up, so first you have to sign up. I will show you how you can sign up now. You see here down have sign up option. Click here on sign up. When you click on sign up, here term and condition here, or you have to read here all eligibility, Canada citizen, a permanent resident, a foreign national who is on trans experimental candidate job bank. So you have to apply for you have to submit your form for Express Entry first. So here you can see option. If you are who can apply this job bank, if you are Canadian citizen, if you are not citizen, so you have to get Express Entry candidate profile. So for this my another video also have, you can get how you can get Express Entry profile. You can see my another video, that in that video I will show you how you can get Express Entry profile code. So here continue. When you will here continue, I will show you here title. Put your Mr. or Mrs. who are you, your first name, your last name, your English, password, confirm password, and password should be, you see here one letter capital and at character. You can see all information here. After you will put this information, have their confirmation, one email will send you or your email ID. Then you have to open your email ID and you can click on that link and you can get a confirmation link. So here authentication and security. Authentication is important. It is I told you before also. This will demand you for your Express Entry profile. But how you can get Express Entry profile? That is another video. If you want to get your Express Entry profile. Profile, so I will show you. You can see my another video also. You can comment me in comment box, or you can WhatsApp me, or you can call me to get that video link. So if you want to see how you can get your Express Entry profile, so you can apply first for your Express Entry profile. So then you will apply for this sign up process. So then again, security question have option. You can put all your security, for if you in case you forget your password, so this security question will help you to find your password. So I hope you know now how you can apply for to get job offer letter from employer of Canada. So this job bank will help you to get a job offer letter from Canada. If you have any query, you can ask me on my comment box, or you can call me, or you can WhatsApp me or my WhatsApp. So I hope you will do like this. If you don't have any employer, so this job bank will help you to get a to get an offer from Canada for Express Entry. So I hope you will do like this. If you didn't subscribe channel, please subscribe. The benefit of subscribe the channel, I told you before also, that if you when you will subscribe channel, then you will get all my information videos regarding mobile, PC, laptop, technology and jobs. So I hope you will do like this. If you like this video, please like and share to another also, because if anyone don't know how they can apply for job bank, so they will know how they can apply for job bank and find offer letter from Canada. So I hope you will do like this. If you have any query, you can ask me, and I will make another video, informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Thanks again all my viewers and subscriber. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.